one more product which I really would like to recommend you and show you, is the Medicani filter. And basically the same thing. Usually when I think about the external filters, I think about the two things. Of course, they should be reliable. You don't want to have a leaks in your house. This is the first thing. And the second thing is that filter should be easy in maintain and easy in use. Usually most of the external filters, they can be difficult to start for people who just start with the aquaristic, let's say. It can be difficult to start with the external filter. This one is different, and I want to show it to you. So that's how the filter looks like. It doesn't take much space. Here we have a water flow regulations of the minimum maximum. The filter has also the minimum and the maximum. The filter has also the bypass. So what does it mean? It means that you can just take it out when the hoses are connected. You don't need to disconnect the hoses, and you can just maintain your filter. So it's very easy to clean the filter. Yeah. So this is like the first advantage of the Medicani and the Multicani filter, like here, or the Minicani filters. They all like operate the same way. So we will open the filter. And of course, like the inside, I think it's not gonna be a surprise, because most of the external filters are very similar. So we have the full filtration, we have the mechanical filtration with the sponge, we have the fizzling, we have a telolith as well, and of course we have a ceramics of the biological filtration. So it's more or less the standard thing. Yeah, like in most of the external filters, you will find similar filtration materials. But what is special in this filter is that, as you can notice, there is no engine here. Most of the external filters, they have a built-in pump in the cover. This one is different, and we have it with the external pump. Of course, the pump and the hoses and everything is in the box. Everything is the one set. What is the advantage of the external pump? And this is the best. I really love it. This is the best solution. The best solution, I think. Of course, it is in maintain. It's very easy to open. We have a ceramic shaft. It's easy to clean if it's required. And the pump, of course, is fully submersible, and it can operate outside of the tank, so you can install it on the hoses, like this. And of course, it can operate in the tank, yeah, so it's fully submersible. And the biggest advantage of the Medicani, Multicani, or Minicani filters is that when pump is inside of the aquarium, inside of the water, just to fill the filter with the water, you just need to turn it the plug, turn on. And the filter would automatically fill with the water. This is the simplest thing, and I know that many final consumers, they have a problem to start with the external filter, yeah? Because sometimes you need to pump it or do some other things to start the filter. This one, you just need to plug it, and the filter will automatically fill with the water. And basically, when the pump is inside of the tank and the hoses are connected, you even don't need to disconnect it from the electricity. You can just open the top, the water will still circulate between your aquarium and this small pump, this small part. You can maintain your filter, come back, connect it again, this part, and basically filter will continue working. This is the easiest thing and the most simple solution for everyone who wants to have a reliable filter, and the filter which you can be sure you will be able to start and operate. This is the best solution for that.